Good evening, and welcome to Win Ensemble's portion of tonight's concert. Our first piece this evening is entitled Fate of the Gods, which was inspired by tales of Nordic mythology. It tells the story of Ragnarok, also known as the Twilight of the Gods. An incredible war between forces of good and evil is fought, bringing about the end of the cosmos. After the destruction, a new and idyllic world will arise, and this new earth will be filled only with joy and abundance. Here is Fate of the Gods.
Thank you. Thank you. I'll say just a brief thing here before we introduce our next student. It's not usual for us to, at this concert, to feature one student. Usually this concert's about the whole group and the whole band's trying to get better. However, it's not often that you have a student who makes the Allstate band his senior year, his junior year, his sophomore year, and missed it by one chair this freshman. We are very fortunate to have Mr. Tristan Balsano. He's going to be I'll let the students introduce the song, but we're going to feature not only our Allstate flute player on this next thing, but we're also going to feature our student teacher, Katarina Trent.
This piece is arguably the most famous of all John Philip Sousa Martin. With many soaring and powerful melody, including a piccolo solo performed by our dearest friend and three-time All-Stater, Mr. Balsano. Much of the march was composed while Sousa was in Europe visiting home. This piece has become a staple of many patriotic concerts. It is my pleasure to welcome to the stage our Lamar student teacher and guest conductor, Katarina Tran, as we perform Stars of Christ Forever.
quite amazing. Wouldn't you agree? And just a few thank yous. I know you're going I'm going to keep it brief because we'll get into a little bit more depth tomorrow. This year has again been a pleasure for us to teach our students. It's been just really wonderful and rewarding for me. We're happy to say that this ensemble also made it to the UIL Concert Sight Reading Contest. Came away with a sweepstakes, so congratulations to you, sweepstakes. And then I'd also like to, recognize at this point in time, for those of you who went to UIL Solo and Ensemble Contest and made a one on a solo or an ensemble, would you please stand? And please remain standing if you qualify for the Texas State Solo and Ensemble Contest. Next Friday and Saturday to Austin to hopefully bring home some more medals, so we're probably those kids. A few more thank yous here, and then I'll be quiet. First of all, again, I want to thank these awesome students. Man, it's a pleasure to get in. I stand in front of them every day. We talk a little bit about music. I wave a stick, and that happens. It's a great kid. I absolutely love my job. Thank you, students, for allowing me to teach you. Administrators, if you see them in the grocery store walking around, they are super, super supportive of the band program. We can't say that about all the band programs, but definitely here we are really supportive, so thank you to all of our administrators who do that. We are going to get a little bit more detail again tomorrow night on the band banquet, but also to our seniors, to echo what Mr. Pridgen said, their leadership, their dedication to our band program, having to put up with me, I guess, for as long as they've had to, it's been just wonderful. We could not do that without our student leadership, and especially our seniors, so thank you for being here. Also to our guard captains, teachers, Ms. Westmoreland, Ms. Shakespeare, and Ms. Barnett. We're so thankful for them and us working together so easily. Also to what I consider the best band staff in the state of Texas, Mr. Long, Mr. Wolf, Mr. Pridgen, Ms. Corbell, Ms. Hargraves. We're so thankful for them and us working so closely together to get these students to the level that they would go. But thank you to all those involved. And last but certainly not least, I would be remiss if I did not get a chance to thank my beautiful and lovely wife who's up there somewhere. Well, there she is in the back, kind of Miss Walden, and my two lovely kids. We're so thankful for this. They allow me to go up to the band hall and spend endless hours, seems like sometimes, with these wonderful kids. So thank you very much to you guys back there. Okay, without any further ado, I guess I need to kind of qualify this next piece. This will be our third time to have done this particular song. I'll let the students actually introduce it. But I guess there needs to be a public service announcement before we go, because there might be some people who are, I guess, maybe sensitive to this. The next piece is done completely in the dark. So, if you have small children, or if you get scared relatively easy, now would be a good time to maybe make your way to the lobby. You can hear it from the audience. From the lobby back there. So just be aware that's going to be happening. But I hope you enjoy this lesson.
Hi, my name is Hunter. Piece this evening, composer Daniel Bukovic wrote a piece that one might hear in his deep when approaching. Be listening for all the interesting sounds that happen throughout the work. Bird whistles, jungle noises, hissing, and many other unique sounds that make this piece a very popular novel. Please enjoy Voodoo.
Thank you.